Here's another quick D100 video. I'm just working on the rear forelink, the triangulated forelink, and I've got the upper bars all welded in place. And I've shot previous videos showing how I did that, how I sorted all those boxing plates out, and that sort of thing. Now I'm moving on to the lower bars. Now typically, in our standard kit, there's a frame bracket that is shaped like this. Actually, I have one right here. So this bracket would, go, you could put it on the outside or on the inside of the passenger side rail, and then the bar would hook up to that formed bracket. And then you would run the bar back and connect it to the axle back there. Looking at this installation, we kind of wondered if just putting this bracket right on the bottom of the frame rail would do the trick, and I think it's going to work out perfectly. That bar is pretty much horizontal. The truck's at ride height now, which is important when you're setting all this up. So I've got the axle cleaned off, and the axle bracket is mounted up there. I'm just holding it in place with a jack now, so it's putting pressure on the bar to keep it in place. So I'm just about to tack it in position, and so you can see on the back side there are three holes for the shock wave or the coilover, and it's important to get that back bracket straight up and down. Which I still need to do. So yeah, just ready to tack it, and I will show you when I'm done.